We are in somebody's favorite store. I bet she makes a comment in the comment section. You know where we're at? I wish I left my GoPro at home. So, see if y'all can figure out where we're at. Where's Teresa? This is a big store too. HEB Pharmacy. What you looking for?
Some kind of lysine or looking for a gummy type. Medicine. Oh, here's your fiber that I was showing you about. Right here.
Oh. Fiber on the go.
I got this one. Clear. Or you can get the fruit one. You want to try this one?
Yep. Try it out.
Okay, you got to do one a day. There's 24, so.
24 days worth.
Maybe you can do it?
Yeah. I'm going to do a little video one around the store. I'll find you. I'll be back. God, this store is absolutely huge. I'm gonna do a quick little walkthrough for y'all. HEB, y'all never heard of HEB. It is gigantic. This one is anyway. Look at all them watermelons. Let's see if I can find a price on them. $5.98 each.
Let's check it out.
You see the vegetable section in this place and the fruits. Let's see here. Strawberries, $2.98. Cherries, $5, $4.99. Wonder if they got that dragon fruit in here. Some blueberries, $2.38 for blueberries. And guys, I can't show y'all all the prices, but there's so many. Some stuff I've never even seen before. I've seen these. Nectarines, peaches, apricots. Try not to be so obvious. Asparagus. Let's check out their cabbage. Yellow squash. Zucchini. Broccoli. $1.28, and that is a pound. Let me ask this lady if they got dragon fruit. Do y'all sell dragon fruit here? Uh-oh, I think she said yes.
It was right over there, but let me ask the...
Okay. Dragon fruit. It must be popular. He's gonna go check in the back. We got some of these growing in the garden. Cantaloupe, $1.98 each. Oh man, I hope we get some to produce this year. I think we will. Have y'all ever had these little mini bananas? I have never had them. Be right back. And cucumbers. I don't see a price on those. They have everything here. They didn't have no dragon fruit. Purple eggplant. Those things are big. Some extremely hot peppers. Habaneros. Chilies. Habanos. See how much the habaneros are. $5.98. Like the corn. $6 for $1. Let's see if it's the good yellow and white corn. Trying to open it with one hand, guys. Hold on. That's the good sweet corn. $6 for $1. I'm definitely gonna have to get some of that. Look, they got fresh peas, baby llamas, in the refrigerator, purple hull peas. They're tomatoes, $1.68 a pound, $1.25 each for the avocados. Try not to get caught filming in here just in case they say something. Check out the meat prices. There's the onions. White onions, 98 cents a pound. Sweet onions, 88 cents a pound. Sweet onions, $2.34 a bag. And on and on. I like red onions, especially on hamburgers. They're 98 cents each. Or 98 cents a pound, I'm sorry. And yellow onions is 68 cents. And bulk baking potatoes are 68 cents a pound. Sweet potatoes, 98 cents a pound. And we got a bunch of these we grew, 98 cents a pound. We got a bunch of these. Well, let's go check out the prices on the meat. Guys, look at all of them cakes.
Jeremy, Jeremy.
I bet when I tell Teresa the corn is $6 for $1, she's gonna tell me to go get some. They have everything in this store. Oh, we're coming up on the seafood. Fish tails. shrimp. Cooked shrimp. Some raw bay scallops. Some calamari rings. Some mussels. It's not a bad price for mussels. Some tilapia. And here's the fried stuff. Frozen fried stuff. Pink salmon. Smoked salmon. My wife's coming. We're probably going to get some red snapper and some crab legs.
Cool job, because it is cool back
there. Let me get two of the flounder fillets.
Can I have you take me at 485, please? And I see 485.
Look at all this shrimp. Getting into the good stuff now, guys.
Thank you. I'll let you know if this is enough.
That's per pound. I've never had that. Too many people around. I don't want to put a lot of people on camera. Pork fat. Bad prices on the pork. There's hardly anybody over there. I walked over there holding the camera, and everybody wants to rush over there thinking they need me to give it an autograph or something. Chicken bacon wrapped, tomato and basil. I want to get to the hamburger price. Chicken prices. This chicken's supposed to be going up. Here's some value beef. Ribeye steaks, boneless. The pork ribs are $3.28 a pound. Seasoned chicken. Looks like $1.19 a pound. What in the world is this? Turkey breast. $3.99 a pound. some briskets. What? Wagyu beef? $171 for that brisket. That is $8 a pound. Wagyu beef brisket. Whoa. They have plenty of chicken here. Plenty of chicken here. Okay, guys, hold on. This here, beef shank center cup bone-in value pack. There's a soup, a Mexican soup called caldo de res. And in that soup, each bowl gets a big chunk of meat like this. It has a quarter of a head of cabbage, some zucchini, all kinds of stuff in it. I'm trying to get to the hamburger meat, guys, but there's a lady over there standing in front of it for like 20 minutes just staring at it. So we're going to do prices on the other stuff. Some pork down here. Oh, now she's gone, but somebody else came back. God damn it. I'm gonna walk over there anyway. Alright, hamburger meat prices, and then we'll get to the chicken and we'll call it a day. Hamburger prices ain't too bad. Let's go check out the chicken, guys. I've already gone over the amount of minutes that I wanted to go. There's definitely not a shortage of meat in HEB in Baytown, Texas. There's chicken, seasoned chicken that I showed y'all earlier. Chicken breast, skinless. And here's the whole chickens. Young chicken. I think they're cheaper in our town. Chicken quarters, I guess. Cut up chicken. And let's see how much the bag chicken is here. Charlie with the Pafford Homestead went over there. They were looking at the chicken. It's here, but I don't see a price on it. Just the wings. These are free, I guess. No price on them, so they must be free. Chicken thighs. $5.11. But this store is huge, guys. I've probably lost Teresa in it somewhere. I gotta go tell her about the corn. But that's HEB in Baytown, Texas. All right, guys, I'll take it easy. I'm gonna go find my wife. I'll tell her where she's at. God bless each and every one of y'all. See you later.